My name is Sekar Sangdan. I came from Nepal. Graduated from Skyline and I still go to school. It's very convenient for me to go to school after 5 we are closed, and after 6 I can go to evenings classes. That's how I choose. I was struggling in algebra and chemistry and I did not know. I was talking to my client and then client happened to help me, and he was a substitute teacher for a Skyline. Funny, but then I learned from him. I could not work because I had to stay in a student status visa. So finally I got a citizenship and then I'm still working here. Anything that you like, small or big job, I mean, you have to love it. Otherwise you can't just work for 9.5 years or 10 years with pain and suffering, physically, mentally. You meet with different people, from intellectual to people illiterate, but everybody shares their sorrows, you know, success in life, and then it's like it motivates, you know, you learn from good as well as bad, and everybody has their own stories to share.